Well, now, as sure as these hills are high, I don't know. It was probably a runaway truck, Thomas. There are lots of those up here.